Monday, not for a town board meeting, but as a town board to respond to the challenge from our friends at the Southampton Press.
Thank you, Gina.
Who have challenged us to the ALS fundraising ice dunk bucket dunking challenge. And we, of course, have risen to the challenge and are responding, including our town clerk, Sunday Schermeyer. As such, we want to first of all encourage, in fact, ask that everyone who can access their site, the ALS.org site, and make the donation. We are all going to make the donation on top of subjecting ourselves to the cold water. So we're going to ask everyone else to do this that's watching this and may or maybe not participating in it. So in our deliberations, which we do so frequently and happily, we have deliberated on who we in turn would like to challenge. And as such, we decided that our village mayors cannot go untouched in all of this. And so go down the line, please.
West Hampton Beach, Village Mayor Maria Moore.
Southampton Village Mayor Mark Epley.
Bog Village Mayor Peter Sartorius.
West Hampton Beach Dunes, Gary Biglianotti.
Mayor of Sag Harbor, Brian Gilbride.
And because I've been challenged twice, not only by the Southampton Press, but by the county executive, Steve Malone, I am challenging two mayors, because we have two more mayors in the town of Southampton, too. One is our North Haven mayor, Mr. Saunders, as well as psychotic Mayor Lockheim.
You have 24 hours.
We have less than 24 hours.
Let's go!
Grounded rats.